Hey, guess what? I just bought a brand new car, an awesome new boat, a jet, this new RV, beautiful new jewelry, a new cell phone, computers, and all sorts of cool stuff. The crazy thing is, I haven't seen any of it, and I don't have the money to pay for it. I'm 6 years old, and my credit history is already ruined. How's that possible? Somebody stole my identity. Find out how this could happen to your kid, and what you could do to prevent it. Tonight at 10 on ABC 7 News.